Welcome everybody. What you're about to see is a real true blue Australian family viewing visual series with interviews, fun packed, light-hearted humour, learning experiences, full of laughs, unbelievable interviews and stories, spills, energy and adrenaline pumping, featuring sports, celebs, health, renos, competitions, great locations, heaps of nature and wildlife, detective story, special events and heaps more. Featuring
special guest MC, Kim.
Hi!
And your host, Pete the Surfaroo.
Viewers all around the country, we're Indigenites. We're coming to you from the most eastern point of this country, Fingal.
Entertainment Plus presents Pete the Surfaroo. Surfaroo, ready for another great adventure and fun time. I'm Sean, your MC. Coming up on Pete the Surfaroo, how to look after and keep your car running. Join Pete in My Car. Special previous segments from series 1 and 2 of Pete the Surfaroo that you requested to see again, you asked for it. Kick back, relax, and enjoy as Pete takes us out to sea with some huge and close encounters with whales and dolphins, turtles, birds, and more on Pete's Gold Coast Adventures. Then we meet and go on a journey with Pete's special guests from around the world in sports, film, TV, theatre, science, and more with Pete's Special Guest Adventures. And then we join our crime-fighting team. Lovable, intelligent, smart, cutie, Kanga! And suave, sophisticated, quick-thinking, easy-going, Inspector. With Kanga and Inspectoroo to the rescue! Thank you.
bring out the real Australian in all of you. It's the truth.
Are on the way in the Surfaroo limo, plus lots more still to come.
Hey dudes, how are you? What a great day for a swim out here. It's all happening here too. Now of course it's a bit cool and chilly, but that's the way it is out here, relaxing out on the surf with nature. Guys, sit back, relax, and come on a journey with me. It's gonna be a great one today. Let's check it out. Woo!
And now on Beat the Surfaroo, how to look after and maintain your car. Here's Pete with My Car.
Hey dudes, how are ya? Welcome back to Beat the Surfaroo, and of course My Car. I've got a problem with my Fairlane. It's sort of leaking water at the bottom. I think it's the radiator, but sometimes it doesn't leak, and then it does leak. And as I brought it in today, just out the front, I showed you, it does leak a little bit. What do you recommend we should do?
Well, first of all, Peter, I think we should get it into the workshop. And what we'll do is we'll pressure test the system, and we'll find out exactly where the leak is, and what components, if any, we need to replace.
Guys, come with us into the workshop and let's see what's wrong with the Fairlane. Cool.
At the moment we're going to pressure test the cooling system so that we can ascertain where the leak is coming from to see which part of the system needs either to be repaired or replaced. We now have water coming out of the radiator. Remove the induction tube so we can get a better look in here. Okay, we have two leaks in the radiator. One is in the tank and the other one is in the tube, the header plate of the actual radiator core itself. So in this instance we would need to replace the radiator. We will remove the thermostat housing and remove the thermostat, and then we will replace the housing to flush the cooling system, because it is vital that we make sure that any old coolant or impurities are out of the cooling system before the fitment of the new radiator. What we're doing here now is we're going to flush out the cooling system, and it's critical that we flush it out, because if you mix coolants, that could actually cause our new radiator that we're fitting to fail in as little as a month and a half. And that's because the two chemicals are not compatible and they'll actually eat away the new radiator and possibly cause some damage in the engine.
So they're putting in a high pressure flush, the block with the thermostat removed, to get rid of all the deposits and all the old coolant before we refill it with the new coolant. Now the coolant that we use is a special one that we formulated over 25 years. It has a bit of a stray current arrestor in it, so that'll stop any unwanted problems. And it's also compatible with all metals, so it's completely safe to use. We're going to replace the thermostat and the thermostat O-ring to make sure that we're getting correct flow of the hot water and the cold water through the system. So we always replace the thermostat when we do these jobs. We always use a genuine thermostat and we know we don't have any problems with those. We also replace the seal, and as you can see, this seal here is misshapen and you would never reuse that. You would always put a new seal on so that you've got a contact there and you haven't got any leaks. So what we're going to do now is replace the thermostat in there. We take the new thermostat out of the box and we put the new seal onto the thermostat. Making sure that we've got a nice complete fit all the way around, and we've also put some additional sealer on there because the thermostat housing has already had some service life, and we'll just put that on there, make sure we've got a good seal before we put it all back together. We're now going to fit the new radiator, and what we've got here is a quality radiator. The biggest thing in our industry that we find at the moment is that all radiators look the same, but they certainly aren't the same. We've got a flyer at the moment that highlights that very fact. One of the critical parts of a radiator is where these fins contact the tubes. And on a poor quality radiator, there's 190 places where those fins don't contact the tube. And that's like putting in a second-hand radiator that's half blocked, which is not going to do the car any good at all. And now we fit the radiator and connect all the associated plumbing. What Ian's doing is pressurising the system, and then we'll check to make sure that we don't lose any pressure. If we do lose pressure, then we've got to look for a leak. You notice our gauge is still holding pressure, so that's telling us that we haven't got any leaks anywhere. So it's safe now to depressurise, put the new radiator cap on, and the car will be right to go. What we're doing here is testing the pressure on the cap. What we're hoping for is for it to maintain pressure. As you can see, the needle's dropping back, so this cap isn't holding pressure, so we'll need to replace this cap. The critical parts of the cooling system are the radiator cap, the radiator, the coolant, and the thermostat, which we've had to replace on this car. So now that we've replaced all those four components, the cooling system will be 100% perfect working order. What we're doing now is we're going to put the new cap on, which maintains the correct pressure in the cooling system. So just to wrap it up, what we can see here is the temperature gauge is sitting just on the top of the end of the normal range. Now speaking to Peter, he let me know that before that it was sitting about halfway. So that tells us that the engine is now running at the correct temperature range. And what that'll mean, because it's running at the correct temperature, is you'll get an improvement in performance, which means the car will drive better, it'll shift better in the gears, and you'll also get an improvement in fuel economy. So, in conclusion, this is a good job. Thank you. I'd also like to tell you that we're part of the Agrad Group. It's an Australian-owned company, 100%. When you're dealing with us, you're dealing with an Australian company.
Hey guys, how are you? Great day out here. It's all happening out in the waves. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Don't go away, keep watching. It's all happening, there's a wave coming up. I'll catch you shortly.
Don't Woo! Go away, next, our true blue Aussie dude, Pete the Surfaroo, goes out to sea to learn and experience more in search of nature's great mammal, marine and wildlife on Pete's Gold Coast Adventures.
Ah,
mate?
Good, mate. How's it happening out there?
Hi, Pete. I'm Jason from Taller Ships. We're going out to the Gold Coast Sea Route this morning. We're going to try and find some whales. There's plenty of them up and down the Gold Coast Whale Highway out here about three to six miles off the coast of the Gold Coast. The whales are very active this time of year. You should see some tail slapping, some breaching, some pod diving, some beautiful flukes of tails, and a lot of action, hopefully. So it should be a great day.
Beautiful day out here on the Gold Coast, heading out whale watching again. We've got another full load of people. Everybody's excited, and I know Pete's excited as well too. He's having a great time every time he comes out here. He's having an absolute ball. Anyway, most of the whales we're going to find out today will be around 3 to 6 miles. We've already had reports that heaps are out there this morning, and we're going to have a good time.
Hi Pete, I'm Anne. I'm from Carlisle, which is in the north of England, and this is my first ever time whale watching. I can't wait.
Hey guys, how are you?
Hi,
there you go.
Hi, Pete.
Good. Now we've got a big family here that we're going out to check out these great whales. Now, where are you guys from?
Brisbane.
Probably Brisbane.
Camphill.
Cool. Have you ever been out and seen whales before?
No.
The kids haven't.
We have, years ago.
We have. Very exciting stuff seeing whales. And I think on the cards, we've got quite a few whales to look at today.
I hope so.
Guys, I won't keep you. Good luck with that whale watching. We'll get back to you later when you see them.
Thanks, Pete. Yeah, we'll tell you about it.
Guys, what do you reckon? Just out the back, the breaching, they're all coming up. Keeps the whales out here. Keeps it action. We've got to get aboard the ship. It is all happening. Let's check out some more whales. We'll be back shortly.
Cool. Woo!
We'll see you soon. Bye for now.
Bye.
Hey guys, are you enjoying the show? Wow, time flies and we are nearing the end. Don't forget to check out the latest on www.petethesurfaroo.com.au and Pete the Surfaroo on YouTube, Vimeo, MySpace, Facebook, hey, and Twitter us. We'd love to hear from you. The waves are still pumping, sets are coming, I'm out there. Kick back, relax, enjoy. Hang in there. It's time for our favourite team, Kanga and Inspector Roo, to the rescue.
Kanga, Kanga, Kanga and Inspector Roo. Crime is unfolding and we need you. They're innocent and danger, they need help from you. Kanga, Kanga, Kanga and Inspector Roo. Kanga's so cute and smart. Inspector Roo, suave and sophisticated. Kanga, Kanga, Kanga and Inspector Roo, we love you.
Can you hear me?
Jacobs!
What's happening, boss?
Call for an ambulance!
Radio! Yeah, this is Detective Jacobs. We need an ambulance at 16 Starkhorn Avenue. We have an elderly person down. Yep, that's correct. Thank you. Please hurry.
Gil, what happened? Do you want to show me? You want to show me? Okay. Show me, girl. Show me, girl. Show me, girl. You want me to follow? Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming. Come on, girl. Show me. Show me. Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Hey, boss. What's up with the dog?
Hey, I think she's onto something.
This.
What do you got?
K. Nice diamond K.
I'm checking this out here. Is that some sort of Greek coin or something? Look.
Yeah, that's gold.
What did you just put in your pocket?
I don't know. Give it back.
Hey. Larry?
Hey, just get my share.
Larry, what did you put in your pocket?
I don't know. I'm just playing Xbox.
What did you put in your pocket?
I don't have pockets.
Bert, he's your friend, Bert.
Yeah, well, we're sharing here. It's a sharing thing.
Yeah. All for me, none for you.
Yeah, exactly.
Exactly. All for me, none for you.
That's right. Yeah, you know.
Oh, when's the pizza getting here?
Nah, I'm pretty hungry.
So we've got two mobile phones. What about these car keys?
Two of these.
Who stole these car keys? This is something you do, Larry.
No, I did that.
Why? What's the point of having a car key without
a
car?
It's not.
Because it looked like a nice car key. I wanted the car key.
But what's the point?
Go back. We can go back.
What? Go back there?
Go back and steal the car.
What car? How many other cars are out there that are the same?
Well, figure it out. How many?
Were you going to walk around the streets clicking buttons?
If I can get a free car out of it, yeah.
Pizza.
This is pizza.
Hey mate, that's four large pizzas, that's 15. Oh. Mate, I don't have all day. By the way, you got a lot of shots on
me. That's me. Give me that money, will ya?
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Mate, that was unreal.